Right then, Derek, so if you're happy, we can head off then and get started. Nice technique, you're nice and smooth already, which is really, really good. Left, right here, slight left again, perfect. And a long. That's good. So, we can follow the black car away if you're happy. So, this time, oh, the car's not on yet. There you go. Yeah, so we're going to do four laps in the other direction now, and then into the right and up the hill, and then tighten to the top on the handbrake. Right here, Derek. And then we're going to go right again. There we go. Okay, slight right up to the top of the hill now.
That's your baby then?
It's one of them, yeah. Uh-huh. The other one's a bit sick, it's got a broken diff.
Broken diff, you said that?
I could have done without, to be honest, but if you don't keep everything, all the links in the chain, it would just annoy the hell out of me, to be honest. But
that's what I like about this, it's a very well contrived car, very well balanced, you know, it's got all the right bits and it makes a big difference.